Hey, this is Larry Janesky from Dr. Energy Saver. A cold, damp basement. Nobody wants that. We know how to fix the damp part, but what about the cold? So why are basements cold? Well, concrete is very dense and cold year-round. The earth is cold, and of course in the winter, the outside air is cold. Now heat moves from more to less. And this concrete, with all its thermal mass, soaks up the heat from the basement and sends it outside to the ground and above grade to the cold winter air. Two other significant reasons your basement is cold are leaky single pane windows and the edge of your floor framing system called the rim joist, which is leaky and uninsulated. A thermal image of this basement wall shows that it's 54 degrees. Outside, it's 51 degrees. So this concrete is very cold even now, and it'll be much colder in the middle of the winter and just sucking the heat right out of the basement. If we look at this foundation from the outside of the house, we see that the foundation is really warm compared to everything else, and that's all the heat that is escaping through the uninsulated concrete walls. Your home either has a furnace and ducts or a boiler. This home has a boiler, and if we take a look at it with a thermal imaging camera, we can see that parts of this boiler are 175 degrees. And the piping that goes through the house is very warm. And normally this heat would rise and warm the floors, but it is lost to the uninsulated basement walls, windows, and rim joists. FOAMAX insulation is a special foam, polyisocyanurate foam, which has a very high R value per inch and is rated to be left exposed in an unfinished basement, unlike other foams. It's also a vapor barrier on your basement walls and will direct any wall seepage down to a perimeter drain system below. As you can see, the FOAMAX makes a big difference already between what is insulated and the bare concrete walls. And the only reason this wall is as warm as it is, even though it's much colder than the FOAMAX, is that it's been sitting here absorbing heat from the basement. So, you know, when we talk about heat loss, we talk about what's the surface area, how many square feet. In a basement, the basement walls represent about 1,000 square feet of space that's just sucking heat out of the house. We also talk about temperature difference. What is the temperature difference across this assembly? Inside, we want it to be, of course, 70 degrees, and outside, you know, it could be 20 degrees, 30 degrees, 10 degrees, 40 degrees. So we have a big temperature difference across this wall. And then we talk about time. How long is that temperature difference? And really, I mean, it's all winter long, and really there's a temperature difference most of the year. So we have a lot of time, a lot of surface area, and a significant temperature difference for much of the year. So insulating the basement walls will save a lot of heat over a year. Well, we're all done. We have the FOAMAX installed on the walls. The rim joist is insulated with spray foam. We have brand new Everlast basement windows. This basement will lose a lot less heat and be much warmer, and the floors above will be much warmer, and the house will be less expensive to own because you've lowered your heating costs. If you have a home with a cold basement or any rooms that are cold upstairs in the winter or too hot in the summer, call Dr. Energy Saver. We can help you.